If you're getting messages that your McAfee subscription has expired, even though you just renewed it or still have some time left, here's what you should do. Let's explain first that messages about your expired McAfee subscription typically appear as a red warning with text reading something like, "Your computer is at risk, renew your subscription," or your McAfee software might even display a pop-up alert saying, "Protect what you value." These subscription messages can occur for a variety of reasons, including issues with your internet connection, incorrect computer settings, local account issues, even a problem with your information in the McAfee database. However, if you're getting messages that your McAfee subscription has expired even though you just renewed it, or there is still some time left on your current subscription, and you've either recently renewed your McAfee subscription under the same email address, or you recently renewed your McAfee subscription under the same email address, but purchased a different product suite, one different from what you had installed before, then do the following. Verify that the settings on your computer are correct. Verify that your system date, time, and time zone are correct, and if necessary, adjust them. Then restart your computer. If you are still getting subscription messages, run the McAfee Virtual Technician. Go to the McAfee Consumer Support homepage by using the link in the description. Scroll down to the McAfee Virtual Technician section, then click Download and Run. If prompted, save the mvt.exe file to your desktop. Next, double-click on the file, or click Run, to start the McAfee Virtual Technician. Click Yes if the Windows User Account Control asks you to allow the Virtual Technician to run, and wait for it to install, initialize, and update, which will take a few minutes to complete. The McAfee Virtual Technician will scan your PC for issues with your McAfee product, and if any issues are found, simply choose Auto Fix and follow the prompts to allow the Virtual Technician to fix the problem. If it is unsuccessful, contact McAfee's technical support at service.mcafee.com/contact. If no issues are found, close the Virtual Technician. If you are still getting subscription error messages even after running the Virtual Technician, then reinstall your McAfee product. It's highly recommended to activate your McAfee subscription before attempting to remove any related antivirus product. This ensures that you keep your rights to the product license without having to buy a new subscription. With that done, to uninstall your McAfee product, open Settings and click on Apps. In App and Features, search for your McAfee antivirus and select Uninstall. Next, you will need to reinstall the McAfee software. Watch our tech support video available on this channel about how to do this for Dell computers. Remember, whenever you need help or have any questions, you can always reach out to us through social media on Facebook or Twitter, or join in the chat on the Dell Community Forum. Be sure to check out our other videos on this channel, and if you like this video, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.